สวัสดีค่ะ Hello everyone. I'm Nit. I Sabatai. Today I'm gonna show you my land. You see the sweet potato? Right over there. That's where it start my land. And all the way come down. To sticky light field. Right over there. I think mom told me in here about 7 right. Then we do sticky light, tea right, and some sweet potato for sale. Sweet potato. In Thai we call man sampalang. And this is my small sala. After we finish work from the farm or from the field, we come to sit in here for relax, for eating food, and very good for hiding from rain and sun. This one. I think, may you guys know, this can put in tom yam goong. This is lemongrass. Lemongrass, in Thai we call takrai. If you see, the land, my land is empty, this one. Normally, my mom and my dad do sticky light come up to close by the small sala in there. We end up in there. This year, mom and dad told me cannot do because the ground in here very soft. Not easy to walk or to use Kubota or tek-tek, you know, to turn the soil. So this year we not do. We wait on dry season. Then we gonna put dirt on top more to make the ground hard. Mom over there get some vegetable for me. Say hello to everyone, mom. Good girl. She is number one. Beautiful. She is super lady. I show you. There you go. This is my sticky life view. Beautiful. Sticky life. In Thai we call แม่อะไรข้าวอะไรเนี่ย
ข้าวก็ขอหก
ไม่ใช่ข้าวอะไร
ข้าวเหนียว
ข้าวเหนียวเนี่ยสติ๊กกี้ไลท์ we call ข้าวเหนียว in Thai.Or rice called cow, or you want steam rice, then you can call cow suay or cow hom. I'm gonna quick show you around my sticky light field. If you look like over there, you see big tree. That's on my land. My dad gonna cut, but I tell him to keep because I love big tree. I think beautiful. If I got the chance or I building my house, then I will put some big tree in the to do landscape for my new house also. Tree in Thai we call ton mai. Beautiful. Every time I come here, I'm happy, very relaxed. No matter how many problems you have when you work before, and when you come here, you forgot all the problems you have. Sitting, eat food with your family, go to the farm or go to the field with your family. Very happy. In my land in here, sorry, on my land here, we have dam, yeah? I'm not sure, dam or tears, yeah? Also, I'm gonna quick show you. See? Sorry if I walk quick. In here. It's beautiful. Show you. I cannot zoom my camera on phone. I hope you see the dam. It's over there. I cannot walk. Go to get clothes because have electric fence. My dad, he put in for stop the cow and buffalo come to eat his sticky light. Dam or tear in Thai we call fai nam lon. Yeah, long word little bit. Look at that, that's beautiful. It's beautiful. Ah. See some more waterfall also? I'm joking. Yeah, some more waterfall. Waterfall in Thai we call Nam Tok. I walk go back to see mom. What you found, mom? I think she sees some mushroom. Ah, yeah, she found some mushroom again. Good for me. Look at that. I'm not sure you can see it. Two butterfly. Not butterfly too much. Two butterfly or butterfly. In Thai we call Phi Sua. Yeah, mom, she found some vegetable. I'll show you. Yeah. Look, mom, show everyone. Yeah, this one. This one can eat. Another mushroom. Mushroom. Call อะไรนะแม่ Mushroom is. Hi, mushroom นี่เรียกอะไรนี่ Mushroom.
เห็ดเผาะ
เห็ด. Mushroom in Thai we call เห็ดโอเคโอเค thank you so much for you watching my video if you like please thumb up don't forget to subscribe on my channel and share thank you so much ค่ะ Bye-bye.